Ladies and gentlemen, your Miss Universe is in.